Hi guys, welcome back to day three of our resurrection eggs. It's Ashlyn again, and today we're going to be reading about our light purple egg, the cup. And he took a cup, and when he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, "Drink of it, all of you, for this is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins." Here's the light purple egg, and when you open it, you find that there is a cup to represent the one Jesus and his disciples drank out of. Jesus had a special dinner with his disciples, 12 of his closest friends who traveled with him and learned from him. During the meal, Jesus stood up and held out a cup and gave everyone a drink. Then he said something that was hard for them to understand. He said that the wine in the cup was his blood. He didn't mean that they would actually be drinking blood. The wine was a symbol or a picture of his blood. He wanted them to remember the special night in the covenant or promise he was making to them and to all people. Do you know what that promise is? You'll find out if you keep listening. This is Jesus with a goblet at the Last Supper. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you can come back next time for day four with our orange egg. Bye!